Hello, Mackes. And I'm at the point where I'm super tired, but I want to play the Cup of the Night as I'm trained on this map. Welcome back, Striderino. See what kind of time I can do in the seeding. Well, there's not much to it, I think. But it's not boring in the Cup of the Day because the rounds are kinda close. Lucky, was a kinda okay round. Here we go. One tip, G-Freak, if you drive very safe like I do, then you have often red numbers on the car, then it's actually exciting. Oh, that was dumb. I was on at the time. What? This is only 0.86. I drove a lot of 0.8s now, and at many of those I was surprised that I didn't get a faster time. I really wondered where did I actually lose it. Ah, that was shit. Yeah, definitely lost something. I look 14, wow. This one I was really sure that's gonna be a seeding PB, and then it was slower. Super weird. You know that it's a no-slide corner, Shifri? You can drive it with release and no-slide, but kinda outside. It's difficult to see how outside you need to be. Sometimes you don't even lose that much. Really depends on the line, how bad it is. you mean the last right turn of the map, then yeah, it's with release and no snipe. But there were also people in the top records completely jumping into a slide and sliding through this, and they were also fast. You can also get a drift like quite quick. Oh, I released too much. No, oh, that was first place in the seeding for a long time. It was a possible PB or world record with the start that I had. Knock again the same time twice. Yo. The same time twice. Oh yeah. I'm on world record. .59. I drove a .49 and that was world record 3 hours ago. I'm not sure what it is now. Too bad I didn't drive it in the seeding. That 59 really looked good. I think, however, that my no-slide turn was still not optimal, that I lost it there. Oh, I have some flies ahead of my screen, that's really annoying. Argo, who was winning the seeding and was also winning the no elimination round, he is here on yellow. Thank you. point 22.3, 22.5, 22.8, 22.8, 23.7. Also 21.2. Oh, hello, Mark is out. Lap time. When do you see a Mario super with a first place in a nice time? Doesn't happen too often. I really went for it, and I thought the drift might work out, and I just kept on accelerating. Oh, She-Freak. Hello, Seniko. When I end up at point 2, it's super close here. They equaled also one guy. Yeah, not often. Next 2 days, for example, I won't because I have to work and have to stand up early. But I decided to play the ReRun. And if possible, maybe also the morning ReRun, like I did it yesterday. Slowest time. Thank you. Yeah, so many people close though. Who is that guy on second place? Exact new name I didn't see yet. Yeah, on such a map it's not easy. One mistake and out. One time hitting the snow out. If it happens in the wrong moment. But later then, one bad turn and out. Like, not crash, but just a slow turn and out. There will be that close rounds then. We need to beat 0.2 or something, or at least 0.3. This drift here can cost me 2-3 tenths if I don't have the line. Compared to my 0.49, I of course can lose everywhere if I don't hit it optimal. That was a bad round, winning time 0.16. But then, so close, everything. North is out. 1.7 seconds to orange. Oh, I had a brain lag. I had a brain lag. For a moment I wanted to drift into that corner. Then I realized, oh no wait, it's no slide. So I straightened out my car and then started releasing very late. And I almost didn't make it around the corner. The post on the outside from the checkpoint was so close. Yeah, I'm a bit tired. You saw that there. Orange plays 1 single second behind, red 1.1 seconds, and the first place by down was also sub, it was a 0.8, so it was a good time. So that was the first kinda close round here. 7-10th, no, 8-10th. And did they have that same time? No, 6,000th between orange and red. That's the last 4 KO round. Siki out, Gecko out. He said, "I'm sorry, America, the nose slide got me," and I look and I see there's only one single American player in Rock Skater. All rest is out. Argo is out, but in the cup he was not doing as well. Mice 89 and Rock Skater 89 right behind each other. There are still people that jump into a drift and take that checkpoint in the last right turn earlier. Or they take the nose slide tighter, I don't know. Thank you. down assault. Look close. GG! There we go. I have a lag now always when it finishes. Maybe the amount of trophies I get cause a lag now. Wanted to answer that when he said that he's proud, or wanted to answer me too, but it took so long until I could write it. It was basically freezing. Nice. Ah. Yeah, but it was tight, tight rounds. For a long time I also finished many point twos, sometimes worse than point two, and that could have been out in several rounds then later on. But yeah, worked out.